occasion, the unveiling and the launch of the price of the all-new Magnite. Now, you have seen the pricings. It's awesome. It's great. To talk about the philosophy of the car in its making itself, we have kept to our philosophy of make in India and make for the world. So that's how we are going for. And in terms of the aesthetic philosophy, design philosophy of the car, we have gone with the Japanese design philosophy, which is kabuku, that is aggressive and pioneering. Then we have sui, which is purpose and the purest purpose of the design. So that's all we have for the price reveal and all what you have got. We have various celebrities and all coming over here, and we have got financiers. So what I would like everyone of all you of you to look at the car, feel the car, talk about it, because it's the next thing which you will find on the road driving with confidence. It has got its masculine body, stylish designs, fabulous interiors, and great pricing. So I think we should just now look more onto the cars and drive with confidence on the road. Thank you all. So as of now, the price reveal what we have got is for the base variant, the X showroom cost for Delhi, it starts with 4,99,000, and that's best in segment right now. So shortly we'll reveal all the other price variants for variant wise and for Chennai and Calcutta as well. So give us few minutes, we'll reveal those prices as well. But I can tell you, this is best in class what we are getting right now. Sorry? Oh, there are loads and loads of features. We'll give you the handouts and you can just go through that. We'll also run the presentation, which you can, you know, if you see, the car has all the LED headlamps and chrome finishings and all, puddle lamps and all. We have also introduced one tech pack for all our tech enthusiasts, which will have your round view mirror, you'll have your puddle lamp, you'll have your air purifier looking at these times. So I think what Nissan has brought this time is it's trying to meet all the customer expectations. What you are expecting in that car, you will get in that car. What you don't want, you can just remove it. If you don't want something, I think there are various price walks which you'll get. So you, as per your expectations, you can go for that. Neha Chopra. Thank you. Thank you all.